So other performers, the students are now repeating what the American artists did, or rather they are tracing with their bodies the smudge line on the wall made by the American artist, while performance artist Janani Cooray, seated in the foreground in black, repeats the singer's word, building a spherical shape with mud. I think it's a small stupa she's building, a Buddhist dagaba, or monument, relic chamber. Yeah, now we hear classical music in the background, Moonlight Sonata by Beethoven. Thank you. My interpretation is that it's a deep criticism of the political culture that has dominated Sri Lanka, with religion and the majority religion and cultural values. The song itself has a mocking meaning in this context. What place is greater than the country you were born in? Upan ratata wadiya thana wada thana kohed kiyala.
Thank you. First, I'd like to thank my colleague, Janani Cooray, for initiating this collaboration. Sorry, I still have pomegranate in my mouth. And for inviting me to also occupy her space. In turn, I also want to thank the wonderful artists, students here present who took the risk today after a two-day workshop where we explored romantic expression. I want to thank you all. I mean, you say your name. Thank you again. My name is Hector Canon. I'm an artist from New York. I want to thank Goodwin Constantine for inviting me here to be present in Sri Lanka, my first time in this beautiful country, in this incredible city. So I will carry with me not only the taste of pomegranate from your land, but also I carry with me the land itself. Thank you again. Thank you.